For this tutorial, you'll need your camera and lens, a well-lit space, a few small objects to photograph. You may want to grab your camera manual or use the internets to locate the aperture settings on your camera. For this lesson, I'm going to be using my Nikon D700 and 50mm lens. I highly recommend a 50mm lens to anyone who's starting in photography. It gives you the most bang for your buck and is great for daily shooting.